Active Drive Assist 2, the smart introduction to the automated driving of coaches. With Active Drive Assist 2, all assistance systems work together and support each other. For the most economical driving style possible, the system uses the data from the predictive powertrain control. The stop and go function brakes and accelerates automatically and supports the driver in keeping a safe distance from the vehicle in front. The assistant uses the radar and camera technology of Active Brake Assist 5. Based on the tried and tested adaptive cruise control and lane assistant, Active Drive Assist 2 supports the driver with longitudinal and lateral control, as well as with keeping the vehicle in lane. Depending on the traffic conditions, the driver can decide whether the bus should stay to the left, in the middle, or at the right side of the road. The steering assistant is deactivated automatically when the driver sets the turn signal indicator or switches from adaptive cruise control to cruise control. However, the permanent lane keeping function can also be switched off manually. The emergency stop is the new function. If the driver no longer reacts, for example because of a health emergency, the vehicle initially keeps itself in its lane and then comes to a standstill due to the automatically initiated braking.